Hello everyone, Johnny here, or X of Life X69. I'm bringing you a Call of the Dead game. Gotta be a little quiet because everyone in my house is asleep. So I haven't posted anything in a while. I've made a few videos, but haven't posted them. Just, I don't know, haven't really been up to it, I guess. But just making one right now and just gonna post it no matter what, no matter how far I get. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. It's about midnight right now, so kinda tired, but couldn't sleep. It's the day before 4th of July. Well, actually it might be 4th of July now because it's midnight, but yeah. Yeah, so still haven't gotten that far. Done a few games with Ritz Cracker, but we tried to do the Easter egg and never got it done. He wants to kill. Are you the last guy? I think you are. So, still got like almost the whole month until Shangri-La comes out for PlayStation, so it kind of sucks. It sucks being a whole month behind on being able to get stuff recorded. And I mean, I haven't even uploaded anything on this yet, and it's like everybody's already uploaded a million things on this already. But, yeah, I'm just gonna upload it because it's been, like, almost a month, I think, since I've uploaded anything, and I just thought I should probably upload something. And, you know, like, if you guys could like it and, you know, it'd be awesome. Really appreciate it. Ooh, almost got Dwarf Fist. I think that I might have a quick revive. I almost forgot. I might just try to kill George and see how long it takes. Might get up some points so I can, get enough ammo to kill him. Because I'm going to try to use, like, oh wow. Look at Death Mission. Can't believe that I just downed. That's so retarded. Where's George? There he is. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna try to kill George. I'm not gonna get that bomb because, you know, I don't really need it. It's just kind of a waste of points. There's still quite a few zombies left. It's only round 3. I can't believe I'm down already. I apologize for that, everyone. I should not have downed on round 3. Where's the box? I haven't even looked. Oh, sweet. It's a decent spot for the box to be. Look at you, runner. I haven't posted any multiplayer because, I've been playing multiplayer, but because it's like that sucks that you can't, like, break that. But, like, I've been playing it right now because it's double points for this weekend. But, I haven't just, you know, I don't normally play it all that much because I get pissed off. I hate when he does that shit. Next summer. Sweet.
This is a dream come true.
Got hit. That sucks. Oh no. That's not what I wanted to do. We'll always have plenty of money for the box. Might as well just... Oh shit. Okay, I don't want to die. Again.
Not so tough now, are you? I never come and forget our points.
Oh no, gotta be kidding me, I cannot believe I just downed again. So yeah, I'm like pretty much the worst zombie player ever. Downed twice since round 5. How sucky am I? I'm gonna get ammo for that just in case. Oh. Okay, I got us another guy. Hit the box. Sucks. I'm gonna do it one more time and then turn the power on. I need jugs, so I'm going to try the box one more time and then go back to the front and we can end up, okay, I should be set for a while. Sorry if this is kind of a boring commentary, you guys. I'm very tired today. And it's been, like, probably almost probably like a week and a half since I've even played zombies. So, no excuses, I definitely should not have downed twice in 5 rounds, but, you know, that didn't help that I haven't played in a while. Where is that? Zombie should be coming by now. Zombie! He was like chilling at the box. Oh, I wonder if he's a blind. Is going all slow now? No? What in the world? Oh, now he wants to show up. So I have MPO and Commando, and I have my Fishka dolls. So, I mean, I have enough stuff to get me by for a little while. I was gonna try to kill George, but I think I'm just gonna see how far I can get just, you know, staying in this spot, like in this first room. Open that door and to the box and turn the power on, you know, and I'm gonna go buy perks, but I'm only gonna do that at like ends of rounds. I'm gonna try to do all my round stuff like right here. Yo. Oh. Wow, I almost blew myself up. Crawlers? No crawlers. Wow. Well, I guess I can just hurry. Let's see. If I buy this. No, because I still have to buy this door. Yeah, see, I would not have had enough. I should be pretty set. I mean, I wish I had enough money to buy the MP40, but it's okay. And then back we go. And this is going to be the end of part 1, guys. Hope you enjoyed.